Good morning! Coda's the only one up at the moment. She's just having some Nutri-Grain and a juice. Some juice. Eat up, Baba. Eat up.
Bye-bye, Daddy. I'll see you later.
Aww.
Daddy gotta go to work. I love you. Mwah, mwah.
Daddy, kiss me.
Yeah, Daddy come kiss you.
The Zoni. Daddy, come kiss me.
Aw, darling. It's alright.
Love you. Oh, so much.
His whiskers, eh?
You good for mummy? Be good for mummy?
My eye.
Oh, you're right.
Kiss, kiss, Coda.
Did daddy's whiskers poke you in the eye? Say bye bye, daddy. I'll see you later.
Love you.
Love you.
Mwah. It's alright.
Love you. It's going to work.
Back to reality.
When my dad off work.
Alright, let's start driving. Bye bye.
Aww. He's so white. It's alright, Coda girl.
We go see Nana. We go see Nana. We go visit Nana.
At my mum's place, Nana. And she's doing this pain pod thing on me.
I got yours.
Acupuncture without needles.
Why? Ah, okay. Alright.
Right, spread the other foot out.
I don't like it. Why is it here? There's no muscle there.
No, you don't need muscle.
Oh, shit.
This is going to, you know, work your whole body.
This really scares me.
It can't hurt you.
Oh, thank you. Okay.
It just feels different.
No, please don't touch. Have it on low, Mum.
Tell me when you feel it. Are you feeling it?
No. No, Mum! Mum, have it on low!
I haven't even touched it.
Have it on low, please.
It's on low. Can you feel that?
No.
Can you feel that?
Okay, yes.
You can. That was a good yes. That's too comfortable. Can you feel
okay, yes, I can feel that one. Hoo-wee.
You're hot.
How's that feel?
You're hot, Mummy. Mummy.
Oh, hey, look at my toes.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't see it through the camera.
You can feel it, though, eh?
It tenses up. Did this get rid of Bex's sore legs? Mazzoni's having a coffee. It is windy. It's a nice wind. It's just right. Are you finished now? Okay. There we go. Do you want me to hold your thongs or are you going to wear them? Alright, let's put sister on. Oh, you want to do it? You want to push it? No, she doesn't. She just wants to push you. Oh, maybe she does. Whee! Go, Coda! Whee! Whee!
Stop
Whee! Whee! Oh, that's such a nice, cool breeze. Nazzoni. Yes, she made it.
My home now.
Is it golden time?
Yes.
Nice.
We had fun at the park. Coda's probably going to fall asleep on the way home, so that's going to be her nap because it takes about half an hour to get home from here. So that's going to be her nap for today. And she'll go down early tonight because usually her naps are a good 1 hour and a half at least. It's a beautiful day. It is hot when you're in the sun though. But go home, put the aircon on and just chill.
An animal farm, arts and crafts, and a jumping castle.
On the road again. I'm just going into a Salon Supplies place to look at their cartridges. They had someone really like dirt cheap, like not even funny. Waxing cartridges, I think I just said that. It just rolls onto your legs, like it comes in a little cartridge and you roll the wax onto your legs. It's just way faster and just way easier.
Today I got the eye of a tiger.
forgot to show my address. Because usually when I get mail, I'm just like showing everything. Something I ordered for the Beyonce concert coming up. I'll show you. Should I show you? Okay. I decided not to show you. Finished waxing my legs with my new cartridge system I got. Oh my god, it is so good. Eating dinner, we're having some organic lamb loin chops, broccoli, and I'm doing some potato mash that's already been done. My girls are hungry, so I better get cracking. We're eating dinner! And Coda has already smashed her mashed potato. Lamb, broccoli, mashed potato. Are you eating yours too? Are you eating your broccoli? Oh, good girl. Yep.
But broccoli?
Broccoli's this one.
No. Oh. That means
it's you eating it? And I've still got my Fanta from when I got the girls a frozen Coke from Macca's. It's still full. I didn't even drink it. I've just gotten a call from Shannon and he's not even at his phone or he can't even hear me. And it's been connected for 5 minutes now. And I'm trying to like yell through the phone so you can kind of faintly hear it. Babe! Sorry about the panda eyes. Sorry about it. 8 o'clock. Oh my gosh. Coda was like after dinner and after the bath. I think she was just so overtired that she just kept whining and whining. And I was like, do you want to go to bed? And usually when she knows she's tired, she takes herself to bed. Like, she doesn't take herself. I just say it and she'll go in the bedroom and lie up on her bed. And she knows it's bedtime. But when I was saying that, she was going, yeah, and like chucking a fit. So I was just like, right, I'm in control, little one. Just picked her up. I put her down, like, nicely. Said goodnight. And then straight away she was silent. And she was just, like, sucking her tongue. And then she whined for a bit more. And I'm like, go to sleep, Coda. Like, from outside of the bedroom. And she went to sleep. So she was tired. I'm just taking my things, my chargers and stuff into Nozomi's room because that's where I lay up with her and that's where I have just me and her time because, you know, Coda's the baby and the baby's always the one that kind of needs that more attention and plus Coda's going through this stage where she's a little, like, great, like, wants everything. So it's like, yeah, so when she goes down, it's always me and Nozomi and we have our one-on-one time together. I'm going to watch the recent episode of Once Upon a Time. Bye.